betcha.
How many booze? Okay, and try to get the fees, right? Okay. 3426731. Yeah.
Hey, didn't you have a bike here? I lost my bike.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna go.
It may change temperatures, but when it comes out, it doesn't have any harmful effect on the environment whatsoever. There's no flip right on out.
How fast would that be turning and generating the magnet?
Well, it sort of depended on the size of the generator or the size. Yeah. They have 9-foot coupling that was added to solid on now that's currently working. Is there any more questions? Around if you'd like. Thank you very much for stopping by.
CJ,
Roger, is anything to go?
Just gonna have a couple of beers. Thanks,
sir.
How
you doing today? A little warm?
Of course.
What kind of camera?
Of course.
Camp,
It was in Bidwell, it was filmed at Bidwell Park. Now this is currently 1 mile recreation area. Finally, we have this pamphlet. What we've done here is we've put together some of the printed material that's involved in a movie production. Okay, we have the budget at the beginning.
Okay, I'll make sure you saw the Rams.
Let's bring that thing down. The letter to the fans, to the producer, Colin Wallace, and so on. Now, at this time, before we get into the movie making,
Bradley, it's points back.
Great.
Welcome to the Toll House Inn. I'm Ruth Wakefield, and I invented the chocolate chip cookie.
And we eat them.
The man in the chocolate chip cookie, and she was cooking her butter cookies, and she chopped up some chocolate, put it in there, and she thought it would melt and make chocolate cookies, but it stayed in its own little pieces. And that's how we got the chocolate chip cookie. Would you like to try one?
Temple Black, and I'd like to welcome you to the Fox Theaters. Just a little bit of background on the Fox Theaters. At the time of the Great Depression, Fox was really in financial difficulty, and me being the number one box office hit of the 1930s brought Fox out of financial depression. So I'd like to invite you to come in the quad and take a look at all my memorabilia.
$1,000, and he actually named his price in the launches, and the people from Bell Aerospace thought the price was too high. Yeager walked in and someone said, try to give Yeager a shot. Yeager at the time was making $283 a year.
But he didn't get it, they got right.
Hi there, my name is Matias Kush, and this week, in conjunction with the Delta Chi Fraternity and Project Child, we'll be presenting Walt Disney and Disneyland. This is the castle that's symbolic of the Snow White's castle. This is Mickey Mouse, our group costumes, and I'm Walt Disney. We hope you can come by and visit our quad this week, and on Saturday, come to the parade. Have a safe but fun Rancho Chico Days 1989.
Yeah. And this week, in conjunction with the Delta Chi Fraternity and Project Child, which is a nonprofit organization dedicated to helping prevent child abuse in the Chico area, we'll be presenting Walt Disney and Disneyland. Walt Disney is the world's creator and most famous accomplishments of Mickey Mouse and Disneyland. Mickey Mouse was first appeared in 1928 in Plain.
December of 1987, over 700,000 acres of California forest land was burned in what seemed like an endless fire.
Is for the birds, then CBAR-D has just the thing. Bird seed by the pound or by the ton. If your specialty is horses, then don't go anywhere else because CBAR-D has a full selection of horse equipment, including
Ski Hut behind Lassen Tractor Company, Chico.
It'll be around 90 by this afternoon. Overnight low tonight in the fair skies, dropping back down to the upper 50.
Thank you. Thank you very much. We're PG&E.
Chico!
And I'd like everybody to give a big round of applause.
The next superior female quad, ladies of Pi Beta Phi. And last, but certainly not least, the women of Sigma Kappa.
The women of Pi Beta Phi. Female float, Alpha, Gamma, Delta.
To Delta Chi.
Okay, announcing the female winner will be Heather McGee.
The best design and the best t-shirt for the females goes to Gamma Phi Beta. I'm sorry, male organization spirit award this year goes to Theta Chi.
Spirit out here. It was really tough judging Spirit Award, but this year's organization, female organization for overall spirit, was Delta Zeta.
84. The female winners for sweepstakes, Rancho Chico Days, 1989, Alpha Chi. Jennifer Shuto to announce the winner of male sweepstakes.
So the 1989 sweepstakes award goes to Tau Gamma Theta.
come up and get it. And also, we'd like to thank...
We'll take out slot.
Yeah, he's one of them.